Today's lesson is on a Renaissance author and poet named Dante Alighieri.
Dante was an Italian author and poet, and he had one of the best poets in the Middle Ages. Critics believe that he had the finest work among the literature.
Dante was born in May 1265 in Florence. He received a rich education and had around three kids.